the art of dressing up as your favorite character, be it from anime, movies, TV shows, video games, anything goes.
Yeah, and today we have two contests. So first we have a four teams battle, and they're going to be battling it out to see who will win the coveted title of World Cosplay Summit Representatives, as well as an all-expenses paid trip and the chance to Japan, and the chance to take part in the World Cosplay Summit at 2015.
And later on, we've got even more cosplay action with the Hyper Japan Cosplay, which is a fun, more relaxed competition.
So, to kick off the show, we have a performance by a very, very special guest. Please welcome Euro Cosplay UK representative, Kaylin Saha.
Put your hands together, guys. Give it up for Kaylin Saha.
You're nervous now, you're going to be really nervous when you're going to be on TV in Japan, so...
you were invited back to Japan again only a few weeks ago at the Tokyo International Film Festival. So what could it mean for the winning team to become a WCS representative?
Okay, we're ready.
It opens a lot of doors for you. I mean, you meet people from all over the globe and you get invited to various events just to see your friends again, and it expands your view on cosplay, and it's one of a lifetime. It's really good.
Well, that's really exciting. Thank you very much, girls, and give it up for Team UK! They've got a tough decision to make today.
Yes, they do. But we have one more judge to help them choose the winners. Please welcome veteran cosplayer and co-founder of the Euro Cosplay Championship, Ilpala!
Cosplayers in the UK the opportunity to take part in international events. The determination and ingenuity you've all shown has been absolutely fantastic. Possibly our own unique take, the humour and sass we bring to performances, I think.
Absolutely, and we've got a lot of that today. Thank you very much for joining us. We'd like to take your seat. This year we have four teams taking part who have put a lot of effort into their costumes and performances, so let's cheer them on when they come on stage. Our first team are Noah and Tarka, a pair of illustration graduates from the Northeast. They tell us that they've been cosplaying for a few years but would like to go further and try harder than they ever have. They always work together as a pair, so they enjoy making it a personal experience for themselves and for others too. Give a big warm welcome to Deuce as Miyaka and Yui from Fushigi Yugi.
it's hard work to dazzle the judges and give the audience a beautiful performance. Now, you know the characters, but did you know that Wonderland is stuck in a date, looping again and again? Meet Arissa, mistaken for the heroine, Alice, and Cheshire Cat, Don Afnao, in her world, and he explains the situations of Wonderland's everlasting problem. Admiral Sisters. Now, they've been cosplaying together for 8 years, and they say that their dream is to be able to go to the World Cosplay Summit together. I want you to give it up for Cassidy and Roxy Chi as Charlotte E. Yeager and Francesca Lucchini from Strike Witches.
Off the stage, so how about we play a game? Let's do a show of hands type situation. Let's give them some room to do the thing. This is elaborate. I wonder what this is. So, show of hands. Who here is a cosplayer or has cosplayed before? Show before? Most of you, interesting. Who here has seen one of their favorites on stage today so far? A select number, I see. Waves. Okay, yes. Oh, hello. Right. And who here is excited for the next performance? Only? Really? Really? I mean,
hands up. Who's excited? Entries for today. But while our judges cosplayers retire to make their decision, we have more cosplay contestants waiting backstage, ready to join us here on the stage. It's time for the Cosparade.
And to judge that parade, we have a whole exciting panel of judges as well. Let's give it up for... And now, the moment that you have all been waiting for, the results of the WCS World Cosplay Summit preliminaries for the UK team of 2015.
First place trip to Japan to represent the UK. That is amazing.
That's astounding.
Can we start by bringing all our contestants onto the stage, please?
So we have all the four teams for the WCS on stage, please. In a conversation.
There they are.
Welcome back.
Have a big round of applause for our contestants. Can you come to the front and take some pictures?
And to announce the results, can we have judges, current Team UK representatives at WCS, two mics are better than one. Right, so how was the decision-making process? What was involved in judging this competition?
An awful lot of talking. This was a really hard choice. We had four fantastic groups, all did a good performance, all had fantastically accurate costumes.
And how do you judge on the craftsmanship, the level of detail, the skill? What's involved in that process?
It's a lot of debating, it's a lot of comparing. You have to kind of get really low into the detail, a lot of nitpicking at that point, because everyone's so good that you have to really search for something wrong at that point.
And how about the performance criteria? What were you looking for in the WCS contestants?
We were looking for a lot of finesse. So like I say, there's four teams, the level was really high, so we were being really nitpicky. We were watching, looking for confidence, we were looking for good expression, good use of the stage, and we were judging based on those kind of factors.
That's brilliant. So we'll leave it to you to announce who the runner-ups are and the first prize.
So, the runner-ups first. We have a couple of prizes for them. So the runners-up to this year's WCS qualifier competition is Team Cream Tea with the Full Metal Alchemist kit. Come on, guys!
coming.
Thank you very much and have a good evening!